Yes, men, this footage is real. You all know what this means. Yes, Crow is dead. The future is saved. Or so it seems. There is a rumor going around that Mol Ezila was conveniently in the same building as Crow and the others. And the building fell down on Mol Ezila, but I think otherwise. I have a feeling deep down in my robotic circuits that he's still out there. It surprises me on how many people are taking this seriously. Our spies recently intercepted a transmission that happened a couple of weeks ago between Mol Ezila and Crow. What they were able to make out was that Crow had given Mol Ezila orders to invade Spheres Magna. We don't know why, but we have one card left up our sleeves. Hero Factory. They know more about Spheres Magna than we do. We have sent them a distress call to see if they can help us. But so far, we've gotten no response. All we can do now is to wait. All officers, get your troopers ready. We might be leaving sooner than expected. May the force be with us all.
Back to work. Come on, move it, move it!
We're coming for you, Mol Ezila. Guys, watch this funny video I saw. So, look, here. So this guy, this is probably Fortnite or PUBG, but watch, look. So, as you can see, this guy just goes into some room. He pulls out his phone. Oh, you, oh, come on, what is the matter with you? Wait, here it comes. Here comes the best, see? That part gets me every time.
Is on deck.
So you're watching memes again. My lord, I'm sorry. I just couldn't help myself. You know what happens when I catch people watching memes. Wait, please have mercy. Wait, please have mercy. Mercy, I tell you. Dispose of this body immediately.
Yes, sir, right away.
I can't believe that Crow just was defeated so easily. It seems I may be out of a job, but I have officially pledged my loyalty to Crow and the Time Splitters. Sir, as you requested, the probe droids are ready to launch. Good. I want you to send out a couple of fighters as well to scout the terrain to see what we're up against. Then what are the probe droids for? I thought the probe droids were to scouting. No. The probe droids are to find the Mask of Shadows. The Mask of Shadows? The masks that Makuta Teradax wore. I have found a book on Dathomir that basically is a book of spells. The last spell in the entire book is called the Chant of Resurrection. I have mastered it, and if I do the Chant of Resurrection right in front of the Mask of Shadows, I might bring Makuta Teradax back to life, and we'll have our army again. So that's why I want probe droids on Spheris Magna now. Yes, sir. We'll launch them at your command. Those clones, rebels, and Jedi, they will pay the ultimate price.